Welcome gamers, it is I here, and once again, let's just start where we left off.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Pilot control initiated. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. Our only chance of survival.
I've got a helmet.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Slowed out.
Sorry, pilot. You're not going anywhere. You're gonna regret that.
hose down. Ready. Great.
Your skills are greatly improving. Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Right.
Cargo lift activated. Pilot, I require assistance. Warning.
Yo.
Unauthorized Titan. Loading code 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Bruh.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper. Pilot. Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is picking up. Damn.
Read me. I'm being taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
IMC
infantry scattered throughout this facility. Be
Be careful, pilot.
Bloody hell, this job is for Marvin, not the strangest country. All right, mate. We're overqualified for this chemical assignment. I don't see why we need that.
Watch yourself. We've got a militia recruiter.
Lisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
We are under attack!
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Try to spit fire. Didn't see that.
Choice,
I think I pissed her off, BT.
We'll have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Ash! Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel.
Restocking.
This is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate.
RIP.
A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Yo, Marvin. Cool.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Oh.
is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, Pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD. Is unstable. Replacement battery required. Detecting hull.
Your errors will be your undoing.
Warning. Battery essential. Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
We die.
Good. We're one step closer to your end.
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Oh. The security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. should take no further shortcuts.
Alright gamers, I think that's enough for today. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.